We'll be on. You're out of luck, kiddo. I don't need any more recruits for the monster hunt. Now get out of my face before I lose my temper. There's a lot of planning to do.
We'll never make it out of here.
None of it.
Looking for something to buy? I'd love to make you an offer, but my hands are tied. After that nasty defrag disease broke out, I helped as much as I could. So whatever the Children of the Spark smuggled into the city for a fraction of the price. After a while, I was drowning in debt, so I borrowed a bit of money from a nice young gentleman. I should have known better. He turned out to be nothing but a loan shark, and I was easy prey. But I'm no dotty old lady, you see? I know what's going on. His threats get more brazen every day. Soon he'll come after my grandkids. Are you sure? I don't have anything to give you for your trouble, not even a penny. If you really think you can do it, look for a guy called Finn and tell him Miss Fox sent you. He's doing most of his business in Port Nixon these days. I owe him 2,000 tech scrap. If you can make that villain cancel my debt, I could buy new wares and stock my shelves again. I should warn you, though. Finn is a shrewd businessman. He'll try to con you out of everything you own. Time was that little cheat would have already been thrown in jail. But nowadays, it's all about image. Below the surface, he's a con man through and through. Finn knows how to play the victim card. He'll take you to the cleaners if you give him any kind of edge. I know your type. You fought in the mining wars, didn't you? We lost so much, on both sides. And what for? Nothing. Here, take this. People like you have been through enough.
If you want to go to the harbor, ask Brother Eli or get stuffed.
Contaminated material detected.
Copy that. Safety precautions initiated.
Hey, you! Don't move!
Bullseye!
Warning! Warning! Contamination detected!
Watch her! She's heading toward the subway tunnels! We'll never find that damn kid if she gets underground.
Doesn't matter. The General's got her ID. She's going to Gideon's Rock. Mercs at the Babylon Gardens can take over.
Babylon Gardens, copy that.
Who do you think you are? Bad doctor.
there. The Jericho City Resistance lives. If you want to join the good fight, we're closer than you think. Up there in the clouds.
You looking for the party?
Go right ahead.
Normally I'd have to frisk you, but what's the point anymore? People up there are too numb to worry at this point. They want to forget whatever's going on down here. You'll meet a lot of kooks up there asking you for favors. Bunch of needy pansies.